This is a look at the winds throughout the afternoon out of the south, right around 30 to 35 miles per hour. And then tomorrow, the winds will start to shift and become more northerly. And the strongest winds I'm seeing will be Wednesday afternoon. So if you do have outdoor plans, just be prepared for that very nasty northwest wind that will probably blow many of the leaves off the trees, and that will continue right through Thursday. Tonight, there is a marginal risk for strong to severe thunderstorms across central Iowa. That does mean we do have some dynamics for large hail and damaging winds. But again, the threat is overall relatively low. Now, throughout the rest of today, you can see those rain showers along the eastern border moving out. Here's some more rain pushing in with that cold front by Wednesday morning, right before the sun comes up. And then out of the state with a few leftover rain showers still swirling through Wednesday late in the day, and then completely dry on Thursday, just cold and windy. Rainfall totals continue to go down with a tenth to a quarter of an inch across the state.